name's Tom Roberts. I work for Pelican Gathering, and we're part of Slauson Exploration. We're the pipeline side of the Slauson Exploration family. And what we do is we ship oil off the well pads, locations, and to delivery points where we market our crude. This system is located in North Dakota, just south and a little bit east of Newtown, North Dakota. At this point, we have about 160 operating wells at this point, and 20-year plan for this system is, I believe, 500.
In North Dakota, we're utilizing Blackmer pumps at our well sites where we move our crude into our pipeline system. These pumps are really good application for this service. We have a lot of high vapor pressure with this Bakken crude, and they seem to be the best fit for moving this crude oil into our pipeline system and onto our pump stations.
Pumps in a system like this, in a gathering system, are probably the biggest key component to your system. It is just utmost priority for these things to run every day. You know, every time you need it to run, it needs to run, and needs to run 365 days of the year. You know, I mean, that's just something that we have to have, you know. So when you talk about pumps, they're our bread and butter in this business. The first set of pumps that we operated were gear type pumps, but when you talk about repairs and when you talk about vapor pressure issues, they don't do the job that the Blackmer does. You know, that's pretty much it at the end of the day. Before we switched to Blackmer, we were experiencing a large amount of downtime, 20 to 30% of our pump time maybe. And after we switched to Blackmer, it just is a non-issue.
These pumps lend themselves really well to operating in extreme conditions. We see temperature swings that could be from 50 below to 37 above in 24 hours. And so far these pumps have been almost no issue at all as far as not being able to run in any kind of temperature extreme that we might experience.
The best thing about Blackmer pumps that I can recommend is just really the all-around support that I get as far as parts from Blackmer and their distributors, the quality of the pump, the product itself, and their parts. Big picture, I guess you might say, I'm really happy with them.
PSG, where innovation flows.